you got the vaccination?
Yeah.
Are you okay? I mean, you seem, no, it works. Or you know, or the mom and dad, or the neighbor, or when you go to church, or when you're, no, I really mean it. There are trusted interlocutors. Think of the people. If your kid wanted to find out whether or not there's a man on the moon or whatever, you know, something, or you know, whether those aliens are here or not, you know, who are the people they talk to beyond the kids who love talking about it? And the question is whether or not we should be in a position where you are. Why can't the experts say we know that this virus is in fact it's going to be, or excuse me, we know why all the drugs approved are not temporarily approved but permanently approved.
Yeah.